Hey, it's me, Adrian, and this is my office. And on this right here, I have the summary for the latest Social Club by Orange. Are you paying attention? Then I'll begin. What do you think is the latest barb from Snapchat in the fight against Instagram? The answer? A brand spanking new update of their filters. It's official. From now on, each user has an array of words and objects that interact with their surroundings with just a simple click. The difference between these and the old 3D stickers is that these new lenses are a real first in terms of increased reality, and they can evolve. Speaking of evolution, we are now wondering how long it will take Facebook to latch onto this idea. At least the OMG filter will be really handy. Helping out tomorrow's next big startup, that's the aim of Telecom Track, the new partnership between Orange and Facebook. Announced at the end of April, the program looks to support new innovations in the telecom sector, and the chosen startups will essentially benefit from financing of up to 15,000 euros, the advice of up to 50 mentors, and an open space at the Orange Gardens campus in Châtillon around Paris. Not bad, huh? The program lasts 12 weeks, the first season of Telecom Track launches in June, and if you're interested, you have until the 14th of May to sign up on the official site. 3, 2, 1, go! A 360-degree video which shows the interior of the International Space Station, who do we have to thank? Thank you, Thomas Pesquet. That's right, the famous French astronaut, also known for his amazing Twitter uploads, has just done it again, taking us behind the scenes on his life aboard the ISS in weightlessness conditions. Thanks to his 360 camera, it's almost as if you're there with him, especially if you look at the ultra-realistic scenes from your smartphone.
It's so realistic, it can almost give you space sickness.
How did you like the show? Do you have any feedback or comments for us? Maybe next week we'll be talking about the first TV channel to go out live on Twitter? So many questions. We'll catch you next week when all will be revealed on Social Club by Orange. Bye.